You know, Safi one day, Raven one day, Imzy one day. That's probably just really, you know, not the best way to go about it. So I think, you know, the decision was made. We thought long and hard about it. And, you know, this is what we come up with. Like I said, he's been a true soldier with a lot of great memories here. You know, it's not my happiest day, obviously. But that's the way it is. I mean, you have to make tough decisions. And I think that at the end of the day, I think this is a decision we felt like we had to make.
And Raver's going to get more reps there. He gets his first RBI of the year today. Are you surprised it took him this long to put up that number?
Well, yeah, I mean, we obviously got to get Raver going. And, you know, I want to make the same point Dave did. We're certainly not blaming Brandon Inns for anything for this funk we've been in because it had nothing to do with it. I think more so it's the fact that, you know, if guys are going to get in the swing of things, they probably need to get out there. You know, he wasn't obviously playing as much as he'd like to play. Rayburn ended up would not be playing as much as he'd like to play to get it going. Santiago the same way. Santiago's more the true utility player. But, you know, so we just got to find out. You know, it was just a log jam there, to be honest with you.
Jim, about today's game, Rick's rough start, and this is straight out. Talk about his effort.
Yeah, he hung a changeup with smoke early in the game, and after that I thought he pitched pretty well. He did hang a slider to Olivo with the add-on run, with the home run, but I thought he settled and pitched pretty well. You know, like I say, those combinations are really biting us in the fanny right now. You know, we're not getting big hits late in the game. You know, we're not making some plays. We're not pitching real good. We're not managing good enough. We're not coaching good enough. You know, we're all involved in this together. That's just the way it is. And, you know, you just got to get aggressive and take charge and get after somebody.